show was a hit with young adults and